have tried all your possible ways to see how you can recover your Facebook account. You have watched different kind of tutorials on YouTube, on TikTok. You have watched different kind of videos on Instagram on how to recover your Facebook account. You have tried all different kinds of means. You have used your email, the phone number. You have used different kind of verifications, and you have tried to apply all other means via the email, and still you have failed to find how you can recover your Facebook account, and all method fails. And if you try the phone number to confirm your verification, the first steps applies or works, and then you end up getting this: enter the code we send you by the message to log in. And you try to wait for the message to be sent, you try to resend a code and it fails to send. So if you have all these kind of issues, I don't need you to worry about any kind of issues like that. So I need you to watch all this video and follow all the steps. You might have tried to reuse the very code in case the other one has failed, and still it fails. Now I need you to click on having trouble. So if you click having trouble, this will send you straight to this option here. And here we will take you through a few steps. To help you confirm your identity, please provide the following information. Either you could enter your an email address, so this does not matter any kind of email, provided it is your email. And we have also the option to upload ID. So here we'll use your official ID to help you confirm who you are. So it won't be shared on the profile, so you don't need to worry. So we shall just click on next option. Now from here, just use any kind of your email, provided the email is yours, provided you can receive the email in this procedure. So click that and confirm the email, then click next. And right from here, you need to choose the type of ID to upload. So we'll use the government issued ID or official document to help you confirm who you are. So don't need to worry about a driver's license or national ID. If you don't have national ID or if you don't have a passport, click on next. Now from here, we shall have different kind of IDs, different kind of something that represents who you are. We have the marriage certificate, official name, change paperwork. We have the green card, so voters ID, family certificate, visa, national age card. So we have migration register card. So still, in this way, you may not have all this. So if you don't have this, still don't worry. Just you need to click on I don't have any of this. If you don't have this, just click on I don't have any of this. So from here, we shall have different kind of alternative. So from here, at least they will tell you to upload two official documents. You can upload two different official documents instead of an ID. This could include a utility bill, company or school ID, or membership ID. So just click on it, then upload and take a photo. So you can click on and then take a photo. It depends on anything that concerning bill. It could be either the bill concerning your rent stuff, provided it contains your name. And so this, you can provide it two of them that prove that is you. So after all doing this, then you go on and then click on to submit. So after submitting all this, so we shall have thank you for submitting your information, and then we usually review IDs within 24 hours. So don't worry, just wait for the procedures to follow and get your account back. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope to see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell for more videos. See you soon.